morning, children. How are you doing? Hope you are all doing good. I am your maths teacher, Rajlakshmi Desai. Today we are going to start the new chapter, that is percentage. Under which we are going to introduce percentage and we are going to solve the problems from page number 90 and 91. Children, let us see what is percent. A fraction with a denominator 100 is called as percent. For example, here you have a fraction 19 by 100, where 19 is numerator, 100 is the denominator. Such type of fraction where denominator is 100 can be written as 19%. One more example here is 21 by 100, where denominator is 100. So this can be written as 21%. We can also write this 3% as, if I want to convert this into fraction, 3% can be written as 3 by 100 and 13% can be written as 13 by 100. So this symbol represents percent. Children, let us know something more about percent. Percent here, the word percent can be split into two words, that is per and cent. In English, per means for and cent means 100. So we are going to calculate the value for every 100. To know little more about this percent, let me give you some example here. Let us think that you have gone to a shop and you want to buy this dress. Now, the price of this dress is 1000 rupees. So, this shop is giving a discount of 25%. So, what does discount mean here? Discount means the shop is going to lessen the value of the fixed price of this dress. So the discount given by the shop is 25%. Then if it gives 25% as discount, then what will be the actual price of the dress? Let us calculate. How do you calculate? So what is 25% of 1000? 25% means 25 by 100. Of means you have to multiply 1000. We can cancel with 100 table here. 100 ones are 100 tens are. So 25 into 10 is 250. So what is this 250? 250 is the discount given on the dress of 1000 rupees. So the shopkeeper will lessen the amount 1000 rupees with 250 rupees. That is, he is going to sell this dress for 750 rupees.